Hold up, they don't love you like I love you. Slow down, they don't love you like I love you. Back up, they don't love you like I love you. Step down, they don't love you like I love you. Can't you see that?
Hey guys, hey my loves, what's up? Okay guys, so you can tell the title of this video, I'm gonna be doing a lip swatch. That's why my lips are bare, and this is on a new liquid lipstick company that I came across on Instagram. They go by the name GiveMeGlow Cosmetics. So I'm really, really super excited to do this video just because I did purchase 5 of their liquid lipsticks. It's part of their Sugar Rush set that they were selling as a set for $60. And the most exciting part about it is that they are exact dupes to Kylie Lip Kits. So it's True Brown K, Cocoa K, Candy K, Dose K, and Posy K. So those are the 5 lipsticks that they had duped, which are, whoops, I keep trying to drop these things, which are right here. One thing about GiveMeGlow is they initially started on Etsy, and then I guess when they got a little bit more following, they branched out, changed their models, and got a website, and they sell solely on the website GiveMeGlow Cosmetics, if I'm not mistaken, or it's GiveMeGlow. I'll leave it right here down below. Now I did purchase these on my own just because I wanted to try them out. You guys know I'm a liquid lipstick fanatic. I like liquid lipsticks. I like to try different liquid lipsticks. So I want to see what this formulation was, because every time she swatches it, the formula looks pretty bomb. Like, it looks really good. So I want to see what these look like. This is what the tubing looks like right here. It says GiveMeGlow in gold, and it has a black top. It kind of mimics like Jeffree Star packaging. I don't really know what Jeffree Star's bottles look like, but I mean, like, I haven't had his bottles, but I kind of feel like they look like Jeffree Star bottles. But I really like it. It's really nice. And I mean, the package is nice. So I definitely want to do the lip swatches. Unfortunately, I don't have, you know, like, all the colors to compare them to. I'll be going off of lip swatches on pictures that people have posted of them wearing lipstick, and also like hand swatches and things like that. So, I didn't want to take up too much time in the intro, but these are the liquid lipsticks right here. This one kind of scares me just because this is the Fat Cupcake, and it's supposed to be brown. And I guess you can see, like, you could kind of see the brown in there. You can kind of see the brown, but it's totally red. Like, it's like a deep red. So, a few of them kind of came like that too. So, I hope this is not a color issue. I hope that, you know, it doesn't come out right that it's brown. So I don't know, we shall see. I'm stop talking and going to lip swatches. This is like a first impressions demo, so I will talk to you guys at the end of the video. So now to go into more of a review of how I like the lippies or how I don't like them, and yada yada yada. So basically, these lipsticks are amazing. If I can say the, you know, the comparisons. I mean, the swatches that she had on her Instagram looked identical, literally looked identical. It was like legit the same shit. But as you can see, even from this bottle right here, like the bottle, like the formula isn't mixed well, or something's not right. But this one came out like pretty bomb. Like this one's probably true to color. This is the Fire Cupcake, which is supposed to be True Brown K, and I really feel like the swatches I've seen, this looks like True Brown K. And I also liked Berry Punch. I mean, yeah, Berry Smoothie, which is supposed to be Posy K. I think that one looks really, really close to. And I also think Cinnamon Bun, which is supposed to be dupe for Dose K, is also a really good dupe. Now, for Candy K and Cocoa K, I think these are two mixed up. I think that Candy K was more of a lighter than Posy. I mean, I think Candy K was lighter than Cocoa K. But I mean, they looked it. Cocoa K looked really, really, really light. Like, really light. And Posy had like, I keep getting this thing mixed up. And Candy K kind of had like a more of a pinky undertone. But I think that Kylie's Candy K kind of had like, is more nude. It was like a really, really, really light nude. Whereas Dose K is a, you know, more brown nude. So I would say these two are the only ones that I don't think really came out with, which is Pink Rose Cupcake and Pink Sprinkled Donuts. These are supposed to be Cocoa K and Candy K. I don't know if these are, I would say, like exact dupes. They kind of are a little color off for me. I think I have to like look back at this stuff, okay? But I'm pretty sure that these two are the only ones. And also, the, like I said, the colors aren't blended well from the tube colors. Like the tube colors are supposed to give like the right, it's supposed to reflect the color of the lipstick. This one came out really good, Dose K. Cinnamon Bun, and then Berry Smoothie, which is supposed to be Posy K. These came out pretty good. Only one, this one didn't, and these two didn't either. But these are like really true to color kind of lip kits right here. These two had to be worked on, I feel like. The formulation is amazing. They feel like there's nothing on your lips. Literally, it feels like nothing is on your lips. As far as transfer proof, slightly, I mean, it is transfer. It looks like it would be, it's definitely kiss proof, I would have to say. But like, smudge proof, no. I just feel like that, and it could come off. It's a little chalky, it looks like. So I wouldn't say it's smudge proof, but it's definitely kiss proof. So I mean, that's an A plus. I mean, you know, because my boyfriend does not like when my lipstick transfers to him. So as long as it's kiss proof, it's it got an A thumbs up for me. But and another thing, I love the applicator. You guys, it made putting on the lipstick so easy. Like literally, it was like easy, like swipe, and then like when you put it like this and go like this, oh, it just went on like butter. It went on amazing. I really do like these. For two of Kylie Lip Kits, which are $60, you can get this. You can get a whole set. She sold it as a set, as a Sugar Rush set, like I said, for $60, you guys. So, and she is now selling them individually. So if there's any of these that you don't want to buy in a bundle, she said it's not really for you, you can buy them individually. I don't know if she's in stock right now, when she will be restocking, or if she restocked, or if it's in stock right now. But I will link her link down below, as well as her Instagram. Make sure you go follow her, make sure you go purchase some. And hopefully if they're in stock, you can grab you some. If they're not in stock, follow her on Instagram. She's very active on Instagram and posts when she restocks and things like that. So I'm really excited. I like these, you guys. I definitely give these an A plus from GiveMeGlow Cosmetics. I was a little iffy because of the swatches of her other lipsticks that I've seen. They look very patchy. They don't look very pigmented. These are pigmented. No patchiness. I haven't experienced any patchiness with this liquid lipstick, and yeah, I really like them. I truly, really like them. So now I can say, like, I basically got Kylie Lip Kits for $60, five colors for $60. I really hope that she dupes Court K and 22 and Mary Jo and any other colors she comes out with, because I would buy them, just because I don't want to spend $30 on one pair of lipstick. It's just something I can't do in my heart. Like, I might just end up still going to buy like one or two of Kylie Lip Kits just to say that I have them, you know what I'm saying? But it's just gonna kill me to do it. It's really gonna like stick me right here to do it. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys like this video, of course, thumbs it up, of course. And subscribe. Hello to all my new subscribers. You guys, I see you guys. I see you guys subscribe and I see it growing, okay? Don't think I don't see you. I see you. And I thank you, okay? I thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.